Hello everyone, it's Farkad here. In this video, I'm going to be finishing the game. So you can still turtle shell down. Basically, all you have to do is just ricochet off one of the sides of the wall as you're coming down. Halfway. Aim for it. Okay, that took a little bit of damage, but that's okay. Lost some pills for that, boy.
Oh, you want to buy some drugs, man? You want to buy some drugs?
And here we go. Actually, I might shoot if I got the keycard first, that'd be terrible. Yeah. Oh, that would be awful. Now I'm wondering if I should kill all the enemies that are down here. Cause last time, when I did that, finishing the game in 1 hour, I just snuck past them all. There's actually a lot in there. I think it's about 4 or 5 cannibals. I think 1 or 2 armsies and 2 cowmen. And I'm just not really interested. Wouldn't make for a challenge. To think that Timmy actually swam through here with a scuba gear. With a rebreather. He drew a picture of himself swimming in here. You find the pictures just as you come out of the water here. I thought I'd mention my plans for what I intend to do. The reason I'm finishing this one up is because I'm just done. As you're probably aware, I'm pretty over this playthrough. They've got big, massive plans for the next one. I'm really going to be pushing that FARC method. I'm going to be doing a lot of building with that. See this picture there. And I'm going to be using a lot more of the game's building, so I'm going to be really using cranes. I'm also going to avoid using log sleds. I've got a plan to play the game without them. It's going to be good. I've done something similar before, but this time I'm really going to be pushing it. There's cannibals in here, but they haven't seemed to come out yet. I think they might be on the roof. I can't see them anywhere yet. It's really dark here. I'm going to also be building in what I would consider the best spot in the game, though it is a big area. Kudos to those who can guess where it is. I'm also going to be doing a lot with defense. I think that's a primary thing I really want to focus on, and is working out a good defensive system. Not just a wall, but something that can really mess them up. I've got plans to use the prison trap in a real scenario. See, the thing is, I make tutorials, but it's really hard to test them in working environments because you don't just build them and then that's it. You try to use the methods that you see in tutorials. Test what I actually do tutorials on. I do, for the most part, I test things very thoroughly. Though something I'm going to mention is that I'm going to be cutting back on the amount of tutorials I'm doing and focusing on playthroughs. So I'm probably going to go with an even keel of Subnautica and the forest. I think that would be a good mix. And he's awake. Ah, oh, mask cannibals. I don't think they spawned in caves. There's no items around here. There's nothing at all. So, in my opinion, it's not worth actually fighting them here. I'm actually just thinking about sneaking past them. They're not fighting me. It's the same thing as before. Ah, here we go. Why isn't there any mutants in caves for me? There's nothing here. God, he hit me and I didn't take any damage. That's odd. Anyway, so the door's right up ahead. I did a poll in my Discord on whether people preferred the playthroughs or the tutorials, and people prefer the playthroughs, but not by much though. I think people got an even keel of what they prefer. I did a comprehensive Photoshop of the poll to show you how the votes went. I didn't end up getting the cave one for this. I just don't even care. It's the last achievement I need to.
Killing me! Get the fuck out of my room! I'm playing Minecraft!
Okay, take the rebreather off. And let's go. A lot of red paint here. I don't see the point in it. I speculate that this whole corridor is painted red to prevent the cannibals from coming in. I think the red man's taught the cannibals that red is bad. Stay away from red. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm really looking forward to finishing this and starting the next playthrough, I've got to admit. I've just been so done with this one. That's the worst spot I've ever built in, probably. It was cool to begin with, and then I just started realizing that the way the game's designed, building in an open field is one of the worst things you can do. You need to rely on natural fortifications. If you file for divorce, you will regret it.
Sounds very angry.
Okay, so I'm just gonna get some stuff out of here. I think there's really anything else I need. I don't want my strength to drop. I'm still going good. Yes, a big one of what I'll be doing is, in the next playthrough, is I will be raising my strength with the new system. And doing it through a playthrough is good because I'll be able to test the real world results. I've come up with a method, it's called calorie loading. Though I haven't done a video on it because I want to iron out the creases with it all. And get some soda while I'm here. It's a shame you can't take these back to your base. And that's done. And let's move on. Calorie loading is what I call it. Basically, it's you load up on all your calories in the morning, go throughout the day so you don't have to keep checking your calories throughout the day. And then at the end of the day, whatever you got left over, you burn by swinging a bone. Because if you've been watching my videos, you know about stamina, and the bone only uses 3. What's that magazine doing here? Has that always been here? I thought that was somewhere else. And I'm going to test the bone against the leg because the leg actually only uses 2.9. And that might be a little bit more viable because it swings slower. So you could just sit there raising strength and not running out of stamina while you're doing it. Because I don't know how many of you use an auto toggle key, but you could use it for the leg. It just keeps swinging. But your energy actually never drops below 10. Age 12. There's still no cowmen up there. I'm sure they'll add it for the final release. There's so much science going on in here. So much science. Email. I wonder if that should be a perk. Because they've got caffeine in the coffee here. I wonder if they should add like a soda that's got caffeine or add caffeine to the soda so it gives you a bit of a perk or something. Not sure. Right in the skull. There we go. And I'm also going to be doing a lot with stews. A lot. I found out the two best recipes are balanced stew and barbecue. I'll go into that a little bit more. Diabetes. Zebulon on my Discord. I've probably mentioned him a couple of times. He designed an app, and I'm going to do a video on it very shortly. That has got every stew recipe, and it's got a whole bunch of other things on it. It's awesome. Including weapon upgrade stuff that I was wrong on in my upgrade video. It's only the numbers from actually applying the upgrade, so. Well, that's interesting. You still keep the toy. Which I still can't make. Broken thing. Okay, say hello to the red man. Nice face. And yeah, more red paint. I've done this so many times, so I just can't be stuffed killing a lot of the stuff that's in here. See you later, alligator. And just gonna go and fight the boss. Stairs are for chumps. The cannibals are still in here. There they are. You gonna fight me while I'm holding a dead child? You horrible beasts. Can't you see I'm grieving over someone else's kid? Oh, my own. Forgot about him. Sorry, Timmy. You're in my heart. And you go in here. Good animations here. Look at that. Top quality coding. Seems like a lot of work just to make it look perfect. And we get the key card. I hate this bit, eh? I really do. It's just boring. You have to run through a whole bunch of crap. It's just not fun. And up in here. So 2 second upgrade, because still can't place 5 upgrades. God, this is like the worst thing. I hate it so much. I wish they would just fix it. I need the rebreather for this one. Swim. Schwimmen in der Wasser. Mir ist kalt. Is it mir ist kalt? Or ich bin kalt. Mir ist kalt. Ich bin kalt. I'm not sure. They're probably both right, but one is probably said was proper German. Proper Deutsch. Just let me hop on. Oh god, I got a sick mind, eh? I need help. Someone call the police on me. And up we go. Through the crack. Say no to crack. But not your mum's. Keep going through here. Karate kick. Wah! Hey, scores! Whatever soccer works. Oh, I've just done this throughout so many times. It just feels like I'm replaying a record that I want to listen to. I just thought of a joke. Look up ahead. Look ahead. Jeez, oh, I gotta finish this. I'm really looking forward to this. End of an era. I did enjoy it more than my first playthrough, but still, just bad building Lake Nation. And here we go. Keyest, cardist. You ever actually notice that we're already at the top floor? It just has to load. I don't think it has to load at all. If you use mods, you can go through the wall. You're already in the area. Imagine building here. This would be a cool base. Whatever you can. No. Can't click on anything. That's rude. That's that little blue thing, see that little blue ring? That's the thing that explodes. And here we go. This is what you're supposed to see after that console command video I did, the one we finished the game in 2 minutes. Because you spawn in the air and you don't actually arrive at assets and everything doesn't load, so it looks like this. Activate. You don't need a conscience, man. Just do it. See the ring go out? That was that little ring there. It just grows bigger and bigger. Just another female pilot. I wonder if I'm gonna get in trouble for saying those jokes.
What have I done?
1 year later.
My next guest is a TV star, author, and real-life plane crash survivor. Here to talk to us about his new book, Rescue, along with his son, Timmy. Please, give it up for Aaron McMahon.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. I see you in the cam footage. We need to talk about that later on. You're in one of the camcorder tapes, son. To make sure I've got enough calories so I don't lose any strength. Please, don't do this. You're okay, Timmy. Daddy's here. And that is done. You will be firing up the new playthrough soon. And I'll also be taking feedback for what you want to see in the next one. And if you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Cheers.